Carry on. I don't see anyone from Bar Company. Doesn't even look like there was a fight. Something strange. I'll check it out. See you later. Where? The slum's over there. They shouldn't attract attention. Whenever you say something shouldn't attract attention, it does. Alright, be careful. Right, leave it to me. Letters to work for 8 days wanted. Take our archers and lobby on. Ramonda gun. We can actually buy them now. I'm not gonna buy anything yet. I'm pretty sure the next portion of the game is gonna trigger when we try to leave this city. Just based on my experience. Yeah. I knew that. That's why I took the party members I wasn't gonna use to put on that. On that proposition. But yeah, this is more or less my main party now. Just with the way the skills complement the mages. He's late. Too late. I think Mustadio was caught. Are you his friend? Who are you? Bring him! Sorry, Ramza. Are you okay, Mustadio? That's far enough. Don't move any closer. So you're a Rudvich. Let Mustadio go. Give me the Holy Stone, then you can have him back. Come on, where'd you hide it? Talk. Won't talk, huh? Even after seeing this? Father, are you okay? Alright. Don't give him the Holy Stone. Put him in there. Ready to confess, though? inside the chimney at Ramza's feet. Well then, you pick it up if you want to save his life. This? Let them go. First, give me the stone. Let them go first. Throw the stone, and then we'll let them go. He's not gonna do that. The Zodiac Stone! Finally, we've got it. The Cardinal will be very pleased. Good job. I'm done now. You take care of the rest. Get rid of them. Draclu was in on it too, huh? Oh man, we got summoners. Oh, we should be on the wave pist. Yeah, we should be able to reach him from here. Probably gonna wish I'd finished them. Jesus. Got a couple of archers here. Summoners are going to be the biggest pain in the butt. Oh, he's healing his party. The biggest advantage is that once they run out of MP, I don't think there's going to be a whole lot they can do. Weapon guard, nice. Ouch. Thank you. Yeah, the summoners are gonna be the toughest part of this whole thing. Yeah, I didn't want to risk going into range. The archers could be a problem. Potion. Yeah, we got trouble now. Calculate this. Oh, I need 3 and 1 over. That'll reach her. It doesn't hurt too much. Repeating fist, if we nail him, he goes down. Well, if it does the advertised damage anyway. Oh! Did not score. Agree. think hitting her would undo charm. We're about to find out. Yeah, looks like it. This is very... This is tricky. Yeah, we got heavy damage coming the mage's way. Forward, what are you doing forward? I can cancel that attack by hitting the summoner. Oh, come on. The elevation is the problem. Heavy hitters. Generator arm. For whatever reason, that always seems to do a lot less damage than advertised. Mm-hmm. Summoner's running out of juice. That's fine. Oh, come on! There she goes! Chakra. Summoner with 5 MP. Yeah, he's reduced to needing to attack now. She's gonna try to potion herself up. Towards the crystal. And eventually we should be able to raise the Stadio back to life. We have Phoenix down, we can bring him back. Wow. She was guarded. Stadio takes the crystal. Really trying to get that charm off. Should probably get him off the map here.
Bam!
Will my father be alright? Are you all right, Father? Don't worry about me. They got the stone. Rinovich will try to revive the machines beneath Goug with its power. He may even try to use the divine power in the stones. Besides, the Cardinal is working with Bar Company. Not much we can do now. Ah, good for them. What do you mean? Made a fake one in case something like this happened. You mean they got a fake? That's right, they must be going crazy now. Princess Savelli and Agrius are in danger. What do you mean? The Cardinal joined Bart to get the stone. He may take the princess hostage. Ridiculous, making an enemy of the royal family. What do you think the Cardinal wanted? Why do you think the Cardinal wanted the stone? People are sick of long wars and political infighting. Dracula wants to use the Zodiac Brave story. Creating Zodiac Braves by collecting holy stones, he can control the world. He is right, we can't give the stone to the Cardinal. Let's save the Princess Sinagrius. Right, but the way to Lionel is probably sealed. We'll use a ship to sneak to the back in the back of the castle. Mustadio is officially in the party now. Now we need to fit Mustadio. There, we need to outfit Mustadio. Green beret. Got battle boots. Yeah, let's actually leave her a knight for the moment. In the long run, I want to learn. Equip armor, equip weapons. And that'll give us... that'll give us something with range. Brad's secondary ability will be basic skill. Mustadio's best path is probably into chemist. The only thing to buy in the store is basically a second gun. For our now chemists. Red. I think that's it. Yep, no armors, just shoes. Just gonna buy a few more. Stop. Trade City. This part was quite lengthy. That was an interesting battle. But yeah, we'll jump over here to the next battle momentarily. So yeah, we'll to see on the other side here on YouTube.